Frequently, at the conclusion of crucifixion, the audience has responded with a rare tribute of silence. Carl Van Vechten wrote, "Many a listener comes away from one of her recitals uncertain whether he has enjoyed an aesthetic or a religious experience. So completely fused are the two ideals in this great artist's own nature."